In this video, you will learn how to change channel art on YouTube in 2021 on your desktop computer or laptop. A YouTube banner is also known as channel art. Open a web browser like Google Chrome or Internet Explorer. Go to www.youtube.com. And make sure that you are logged in into your account to YouTube. Click on your channel icon in the top right corner of your screen. And select your channel. Now you have two options to change your channel art. Option 1. In the top right corner of your channel art template, click on the camera icon and click on Edit Channel Art. Or option 2, click on Customize Channel. And click on Branding. There you can read Banner Image. This image will appear across the top of your channel. Keep in mind that the maximum file size of your image that you want to use as channel art is 6 MB. Click on Upload or Change. Now you can upload and select an image from your computer or laptop. Select the image that you want to use. Now you can see how your image is displayed on different devices. This part will be viewable on all devices. This part will be viewable on desktop. And this part will be viewable on TV. If you have a small or large image, you can click on one of the four outer points to crop the image. Make the image smaller or larger. When you are ready, click on Done. Click on Publish. And click on View Channel to view your new channel art / channel banner. Congratulations, you have now changed your channel art / channel banner on YouTube.